Hello there. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to resolve a very, very annoying glitch, actually. I think it's a glitch with the iPhone. You see, I was having this issue where I deleted every single photo I had, every video, everything from my phone, but for some odd reason, when I go down here, right here, the purple, or rather the pink, I would have this. I would have one decimal, or I would have a gigantic amount of photos, 136 photos on my iPhone that actually aren't even there. So what's going on? Why is it still there? Well, I'm not too sure, to be honest, but I do know how to resolve the situation to free up the space so you can have it filled with what you actually want. So in order to do this, we're actually going to be using a program called iExplorer. So this is iExplorer. So what you're going to do here is just download the program, install it, and then you're going to boot it up. Now, once you've started the program, the first thing you want to do is notice here, this is where your phone is displayed. Under media, you're just going to click the arrow here, open up the media folder, then go to the folder titled DCIM right here. Just click on this. Rather, let's click on the arrow to the left of it just so we can get it all displayed nicely here. And you're going to have a folder probably titled something similar to this, some number than the word Apple. This is probably where all those little ghost photos are going to be stored. Now, once you click on this folder, there's going to be a lot of photos that are going to appear here that you probably thought you deleted, but it turns out they're still on your phone. Really? Just right-click on it and hit delete. It's as simple as that. This is the best way, probably the only way, to get rid of these strange ghost photos, as I keep saying. And voila, once you do that, you should have a lot more space left on your phone. I just made this video because I tried a lot of solutions. One of them was, I believe, making a new folder, then having your photos sync to the empty folder and trying to get rid of the photos that way. It didn't exactly work for me. This solution, however, did. And I just want to show you guys that. And I hope this does help someone out. So, as always, I hope you're having a fantastic day.